Last time, we unboxed the CR-30 and saw how its unusual treadmill-like belt design allows it to print infinitely along the Z-axis. Pretty amazing already. But today, we have a new upgrade. After installing these rollers, the printed objects are further supported after they advance out of the bed. Now let's make a sword that's 2 times longer than this one. So what else would you like to see me make that's extremely long?